Good morning, student. Today I am going to teach you alphabet drawing, alphabet C and D.